Pantex Nuclear Facility. This nuclear plant is located in Amarillo, Texas, and it basically keeps all of the U.S.'s nuclear material safe. But they also have some old, you probably don't want to move it around too much, type of materials left over from past conflicts. Therefore, there's a wide no-fly zone around and above the facility. We don't want any accidental booms.